I feel like for me, every year that I get older, I get wiser and just more comfortable with who I am. And you know, I love, I'm grateful for all things that my body allows me to do. Like, I can still, I go out stand up paddleboarding. And when things are shit, I'll go out onto the beach and go, oh my god, the sun's shining and the ocean's still here and I can swim along and I'm just with the ocean. Rather than focusing on those things that are wrong, because then that helps to lift me up to be able to deal with it. The moment that we celebrate who we are at that point in time and become happy with who we are, then it radiates to everybody else around us, like our family and our friends. So whatever age we are, you know, making the most of that year, and as we get to 50s, 60s, 70s, we are so much more, we've got so much more life experience to be able to share and to offer, and wisdom, as you put it, then to do that and not want to take ourselves back to some sort of past date, you know, when we think that we were at that point our best. I'm a lot more grateful for every experience that I've had and the person that I am now.